Somebody's over there has good aim.
Yeah, nobody there that I know. They make an aim for a ball.
Do they have to like stay in a particular place?
Yeah, they have to stay over there to throw.
Oh, they have to stay where
yeah.
they
Yeah, and you guys have to stay there to throw as well.
Throw what?
Because they're going to try and destroy your structures.
I don't like it at all.
So that leg at the back should be nice and straight.
Oh wait, did I do this right? Am I doing it right? Oh!
Yeah.
Go back down.
Ready? That's it, well done. That's good. So you have to destroy both of the structures. And they have to destroy your structure, okay? Are you ready?
Not aiming for people, aiming for this doctor.
Everybody else, man. All right.
Well, we have to discuss it. If a lot of people are interested in building a net, for example, then we can make a net and then some rackets, and then we can try, for example, hitting balloons, hitting
I think maybe, now you can see that this,
the people who built this level here, they used the spirit level to make sure that it was completely all the way up. If it was like this, you put a ball up here and it would go to the other side, which maybe isn't ideal if we're about to play ball games.
So you don't play Rocket League, you don't play Minecraft, and you
know, doesn't need it.
You guys come here.
So I'll start from here.
Oh, hello, it's not that easy.
your hair is stretchable with your nose.
You think we got it wrong?
Your line is stretching to Africa. When the cowboy ran in and said, reach for the skies, your hairline agreed. Hey!
You're holding it, the one end with one finger like that? Okay, I will do it on the ear. You basically kind of, the point is to wrap this up around your knuckles like that.
I just did this.
Yep.
So that one's quite small. Maybe this one needs one more because it's still quite loose. We lost Simon again.
Simon is like
okay.
Nature and gaffer tape.
Nature and gaffer tape. Maria, you've made a really tiny one, so you've got less things that you can...
What, this one?
Yeah.
Oh, man, that's so close. What are we going to call it? Yeah, what is it? Randomizer.
Random round. Oh, random round.
Random round. Okay. What's the name?
Random round.
So I will do the A.
A. We're going to go capital A or lowercase A.
What do you think about making
How big would it need to be for a tennis ball this big?
No, I'm just
big. How big? Show me with your arms. That big? Yeah.
Probably about that. Do you think one would be enough?
Or would you think?
You kind of have to press it hard. Don't hurt yourself.
Should we come by?
I think we need something to get this thing out.
We would.
Mm-hmm. Well, we could maybe. We could ask Kat if she has a metal saw so that we could cut it like this.
I perfected it. It only took me 10 tries, but I think I know how to do it now.
It's only.
Casey, don't turn it into a
me.
I'm on to it. Now, go for it now.
Okay.
So, Alonzo, you've got to stay still, and Casey's going to turn it, okay?
Oh, did the butterfly fly away?
Very still.
Give me that, okay.
Do you think the number 10 is a name, or do you think it's just a name, or do you think it refers to something?
Casey, can you push this in a little bit towards the board?
It's alive!
Can you push that towards the board a bit?
This one?
Yeah. That's it, keep going.
Yeah.
Wash her on.
Chainsaws. Anyway. Has anyone ever thought, I could really use borrowing that, but I can't afford to buy it? Sometimes when you think that, you maybe ask your friend.
Drill.
But you think, I wonder if my friend has it, and I can borrow it off a friend. So that's what the library can do. It can kind of be a pal.
Grab it with your hand.
So then what will you do? You're going to cut around the outside of the one.
That's all great.
Okay, and then what will something slot on?
Teamwork.
Yeah,
it's going to be balloon's escaping.
I mean, I think we do effortless.
Yeah?
There's
a fence.
That's looking good.
Casey, do you want to help with this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just get a ball.
There you go.
Oh, we're doing it again.
So you can attach this one. See if you put it.
Yeah, it doesn't move.
All the way up.
Smart idea.
Do you want to sit down?
You'll
find it, right? Yeah, and then you get right to the top. Then you're going to twist it round. If you twist it like this, and then you need to put it through the bottom again. You always have to go through the bottom and then up.
Thank you.
drinking. It's good, you're doing well.
It
makes a really nice and even cut.
Yeah.
Do you want to try it again?
Yeah. Do you like colour purple?
What would your choice be? If you got that one, which one would you pick? Okay, so the bottom one's the problem, right?
But I think that one's not even touchy yet.
D.
No! Oh no!
What did you do?
Oh!
Well, we can do a little N here. It's okay. So good, like a little collaboration that went. But it's actually. I don't. Where is it? Rao had it. Random.
You ruined my N!
Because
it's metal,
and then
it could
be stuck inside here.
Okay. So you can cut it along here somewhere.
And you can cut it like this to make it like perfect. And then okay. So it could be like stuck.
You made it?
Yeah.
How did you make it?
No, basically.
How did you come up with the idea to make it? You should like hold it a bit, aye? Right, the brush is on.
Aww. Alright, go!
You ever seen anyone shave their face?
Yeah,
kind of like that, with this blade rubs up against the wood.
Like a pencil.
Yeah, it's like sharpening a pencil, exactly.
Yeah.
So you put the left hand on the top, right hand there. That's it. That's it.
You need to put your hand there. I think the wood should be like even, so we'll like.
Say that again.
You know the wood part? I think it should be like a bit more like there, so it would be like even, so like more like
just the chuck. You're gonna hold that.
Yeah.
Hold that nice and tight. Yeah, and then you're gonna press the bit. Bit more weight here. That's it.
How many medium size?
How many places are you gonna attach it?
It's fine. You're doing well. You can do more layers even. We have a lot of this tape. Look, we came up with comfortable ways to make a bat and try and keep it straight.
So if it feels like it's getting easier to turn, it probably means that you're loosening it instead, so maybe you want to be going the other direction. So a friend of mine taught me this rhyme that is really good for remembering which way you want to turn things. So she always says, righty tighty, lefty loosey. And I sound like a complete idiot because I can never remember without saying it to myself. So there we go. Yeah.
Like
landed on the ping pong.
Ping pong racket?
Racket.
Okay.
No, you tried to play dodgeball with the ping pong.
Well, you know, it just says softball, arms, and ping pong, right?
Okay, what number?
It's the final brains of the new
Simon.
Which heaps do you feel like are working better? Which ones are not working so well? So I think we agree the triangle's not working so well.
Yahoo!
Okay.
That was a really Mai Tai basketball attack.
Mai Tai basketball.
Yeah.
Can you
it until he...
Yeah, it's in your hand!